They can hear you.
Jimmy Savile.
Oh, wait, are we live? That'll be the first bit. I just realised that we live.
Fucking prick.
No 99 players.
Hello, you
yes,
staring at me.
Donald Trump. Subscribe, Viking Gaming Done. Donald Trump.
Let's do a light warm up with just like a quick play. Why are you drinking then?
Have you ever had ale?
Actually, I have. It's actually not bad. The last time we had ale was actually the beer festival. Although there's some that are disgusting, which you obviously saw.
Oh, again. It should be triangle. The random should be triangle, not square.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Square makes you get the live team.
And downloading the final one.
Yeah, so that's the live team. Now you turn them off. Okay, one. Again.
I was going to say, to support Viking Gaming
Don,
can you please play as
one,
Glasgow
two,
Rangers?
3, 4, 5.
Oh, that's fair. Or turn to the
French. Is that the stream?
Donald Trump.
Can't really hear you, Alex.
Right, let's do this.
Hi, everybody. It's gameplay time.
That's my bazinga laugh.
Alright, there's only one thing I've got to do.
Yeah, you can do that when you score.
If I score, I'll dab. A dab for you.
Don't just dab. You make the player do it, and you do it. Oh, yeah, it's supposed to be. Oh, yeah.
Come on, Josh, we're not here all day.
I am, I live here.
Yeah, you're here all night, dude.
What's over in the corner?
Corner?
That's the volume, like one control.
I don't have any sound actually in this game, so.
Alright. La 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 la.
Yeah, so
la,
did you say in your last live stream that when you were trying to play music in the background, it was a whole copyright issue?
Yeah,
that's why, yeah, all these mute songs on this are like proper songs. So I don't know.
Yeah. And we did a whole.
Like an hour and a half.
Morty.
Oh, at the post. Morty. We get to know how to play FIFA 18. We'll show you whichever which one it used to be.
Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams. And a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler.
No wonder you can't hear it.
Pussy Slayer. Sam's a pussy slayer, is he?
That's what. Have you not noticed what his thing is called?
Shit, what's my gaming?
Well, I definitely know for a fact we got enough
Smith's
subscribers.
With me. Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
I haven't watched one of these. That's a play. That was weird as shit. That's me, I'm the comedian.
You're high!
Yeah.
A lot of talk about this match. Great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just started.
Marty.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager who doesn't like to.
I think midfield. Mr.
Tackle goes in.
Yeah, and then all of a sudden,
because Rick knows that he's in the cartoon, so he's Mr. Poopy Butthole. I've got no pictures of you, Mr. Poopy Butthole.
On the attack
I've got
here.
No pictures of you, Ben.
Oh, I don't know.
Excellent interception. And now the shot. Recently. He's blocked that well.
He's late.
Oh, well, I thought he was actually being serious. I had no idea. I just heard my channel name. I was like, what?
I thought I was using it as a
probing
name.
Away. I'm trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And here's the shot. But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say.
Nice.
Fair play to him for having a crush.
Josh, Rick, Dave. By the way, Donald Trump.
Well, Donald Arts is your main my manager.
For anyone who's actually watching this, you wonder what the net game
Alamant.
Trump is, and he's basically
drink.
Donald Trump, well that too, but obviously
here's a chance to attack.
So much all the time, we just made a drink.
Need to try and get the ball back now.
We'll just see me and my friend, like John Van Game, were actually better this down in Colchester.
Oh, that was brilliant.
That was actually a reference at these, like, bedroom on a game. What
is it?
John Van Game. Oh, because of the live stream.
He's
nervous, even though.
Actually,
well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side.
Sorry, Kashika.
Alaman. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Crosses
in.
Like I said, drunk man gamer, and myself,
spotted that well and intercepted. Well, this attack sort of been a menace to it.
If you have that much range,
and now he's looking for some support. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. Alaman.
Oh, shit, man. Anyway, subscribe.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
When the Simon, they do hide and seek.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
As we mentioned Simon, you can say Simon in the
there's the ball in. Defender to it first.
I don't think they appreciate that, but if anything, Simon were an inspiration, by the way, for this. Thanks, guys. Well, true, but still an inspiration enough.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And in goes the cross.
Danish man.
That is a cheat. Here's the chance.
Oh, yeah.
And that's the goal that puts them in front.
What? What the hell with Duck?
Like I said.
You know when you just clock something? What?
Well, fairness, I did say random is random. I did say random is random. I thought just add the random.
Drink to random.
I wish I could, but I have to get another can.
Actually, that's the point.
I've
got to make a run.
And the way he's done
I'm
that.
Drinking a run.
Wow. Two keepers yeah, wouldn't have got to it.
I've got to be a cheek tomorrow for a Pepsi Max.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Yeah, that's good. We just added our names to
it. Yeah, we I'm drinking cheese and cocaine.
I think there's nothing on my actual live-action comedy video.
Obviously,
okay. No, the effects of drugs. Viking Dawn Metal Edition.
Thank if you. You want me to add some more.
Nah, it's good. I like the idea of extra more booze.
That
By the way, I'm not an alky. We're social drinkers.
Is that what you call it?
No, we're not alcoholics. We've just got such bad memories. We need poison to kill it.
What memories?
Exactly.
Christmas. Merry Christmas. And Josh just cheers with the fist.
That's what she said.
Oh!
That's why you shouldn't drink and live stream.
Actually, this is one reason why you should drink and live stream.
Drink
just
and live
stream.
Just for
the randomness of the comedy that comes out of our throats.
You ready?
Drinking and live stream.
I've only imagined the views.
Has
at this
opened
point.
The scoring.
Oh, yeah,
one
by the
here.
Way. No OP weapons and
words. No, I'm not going to do
it. If anything, I'm just going to destructive people there. Away with or without Armageddon, so it's all good.
Armageddon out of here.
Lost his marker,
clearly. We won't do full wormage.
He's got his shot
we'll
off now. I think he rushed his shot
we'll
there.
Do one that's equal.
That's why it's so wide of the mark.
We still like Macron works now, but we'll make a pact that we don't do Armageddon.
Armageddon out of here.
Intercepted
he's
well.
He's no more problem.
Yeah, he needs some food.
Cheers. So just make sure to get
that's
a name
a fine strike.
Bilton,
not quite what he was hoping for. But when he's hit it,
actually,
I'm sure he would have thought that was
had to make
bulge
him
in the back of the net. Not like, quite, though.
He literally used him.
What
actually, he just subscribed to me out of randomness when we were doing the comments last time.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Really?
Subscribe to us.
I think he's chosen to add on. And that goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up.
You hear that? He just didn't lob it.
That's half time.
Yeah, did you put me on PS4 and then don't have me the bar?
No,
yeah, but
I'm
glad it's the bar
on. It's the classic.
Yeah, there's only one I've got a virtual because I am getting an Xbox X. Like, the controls are the same, it's just a different button layout. That's all it is.
Why are you
45 minutes still to go. Second half underway.
Simple save from an ambitious effort.
Just a heads up, we'll be uploading Sonic Mania tomorrow night, and also a random gameplay from the PS5 fan. By the way,
and here's Cissé.
No, but you don't know who we're
just working away to try and find an opening.
Watch all my videos. I'm getting hookers and getting flapjacks.
And the cross is in.
He's getting a lot of fights.
It's a heading chance now. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Yeah, our dear friend went up to see it. Actually, how was that for you, by the way?
It was good. Too many children.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh, what was that?
I'm not Jimmy Savile
for a goal kick.
I just sounded bad before.
This is my town. You're going to give me red flags.
I'm not. How many Jimmy Savile fans? Yeah.
Wow.
I really get like 40. There's
a limit. Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Attacking well here.
God, I love these random moments.
Let's see what the rest going to do.
And again, I say, fuck a rubber duck.
Dust.
Oh, wow.
How'd you...
He actually went there. Dad kicked the button. Yeah. That's what she said. That's
a big button. Nice.
Oh.
Gross, I said. Nice.
Yeah, what do you mean it's nice?
My stepsister joined me.
Yeah, we ran. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
I have no idea who
and in goes the cross. Made that. Gonna try one now. Eyes furious with himself. He knows the importance of that chance. It would have been two goals in front.
Yeah, I wish
the keeper's given the ball away. Trying to tread it through here. Shots on here. This is an opportunity. Now when you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Oh, that was Becca. Damn, she's gone.
Yeah.
Here comes the free kick. Free kick on target. But not really troubling the goalkeeper.
But I'm
disappointed with the way he's given. And now the referee says free kick.
Do it.
Never.
No, don't push it.
Actually, yeah, take your time.
Take your time. I'll try and get her out.
Well, like I said, like, you know, when my next weekend, like, so, I'm going to go and job I'm not doing.
Confident
really
quality on the ball.
And I'm just thinking, maybe.
Cross coming in now. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch as much as anything is simple in this game.
We're going to start the playoffs.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Good strong tackle.
And then after that, it's like pretty much
anywhere. That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Oh, it'd be good to see him again.
Not Greenwood.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Basement, yes.
Good forward play from them.
Oh, hit?
Yeah, he's able.
Credit
he's
for right. taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
In fairness, I think I've got some more
time. Alamar.
He's gone to Tesco.
Oh, he's a traitor.
If he watches this, he's a fucking traitor. He says he does watch
this. Passing is top class.
You ever watch this?
And it's a headed effort at goal. Look at this. They've nicked an equaliser here. A rare attack. Oh, and the opposing manager is absolutely livid about it.
And for the camera, I dabbed.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Yeah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's going to leave the help of his defenders.
All you hear is, oh, hi, Josh.
Ah! shit, dude.
It is level. That's sides have scored here now.
What do you mean, this?
You go.
He does it annoyingly because he does it really fast.
What?
Oh, I look at my guy. He's like knackered.
Well, let the guy rest, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, pushing him and making him stay in the field.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? Your players, man.
Fuck me, I don't know. Fuck me.
Are you that drunk already? Wait, don't answer that question. We already know the answer.
Substitution now for the home
team. Yeah, we never drink.
He's coming forward with some danger. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Oh, penalty.
Keeper can collect this one. We've got eight more minutes of the 90.
Maybe me and Donald.
I ain't gonna lie, I am shit at being fucked. You and Donald basically. I am absolutely shit. Yeah.
What a game we've got here. The score's still level. 5 minutes left on the clock, plus of course added time.
Hi.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, serious, oh, really good
play
terrible
from the referee.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific start.
Really
game,
but I like the
comment
in the commentary. Get out of it.
I just get angry.
Yeah, I've actually heard that. I think I remember hearing you from the live stream as well. Like, when you got angry, you were just like, press
defending there.
Shit, why does the controller
just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah,
that was it.
Here's the shot. Off the bar.
Volley's
for goal. That's fine
work
for the goalkeeper. Against the opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score
with the scores level.
Well, he should do penalties.
Sorry.
Not the pitcher.
Sorry.
It's over a shit car. This is the one time where we're so wrong.
Between us.
Classic. I ain't
gonna lie, we're just looking at the
classic.
Penalties?
No,
it's
the extra time.
Fuck.
I can't
even go back, sorry.
I don't
know.
Well,
can I go for a wee first?
Yeah, just remember to make sure you don't piss in your shoes or anything, piss in the bush.
Stop there. Bedroom Monarch.
Yeah, what are you doing with the phone? Yeah, what are you doing with the microphone, man?
Alex, put your nipples away. We don't need to see them.
Good night. Love it.
He's walking like an old lady. You're walking so slowly. I saw that. I was parked out in town. She had the zipping around with wheels. She was going 0.5 an hour.
Really?
She was walking so slowly.
What? So she was basically Alex, but older.
There was one time I was sitting out in town with my friend. I was waiting just to check for someone in the shop. And this old couple came up, just one in the log. And it's an old man and his lady. They're on flat service, right? It's all flat. Then the old lady goes, and pulls the man with her. They both fall on their arse for some reason. And me and them are sitting there pissing ourselves off. As bad as it was, two old people pulling over. But it was funny.
I get where you're coming from, though, as well. I get where you're coming from.
The way they fell over was in slow motion.
Like, you when you say slow motion, you mean like, obviously, like, it's gonna sound weird, but when you watch it on TV, it's fast, but then when they did the replay, it's really slow.
They were arm in arm, looking like this, and the old lady went, and then brought the man with her.
Wow. That is some slow motion. Oh, you're saying about a story about, like, an old, like, woman basically, like, falling over, but you know, like, when he said about falling over, it's really, really slow motion. Like, a replay on a clip, but really slow.
Yeah,
it was
right.
Flat ground.
Right, Josh. If I beat you at penalties,
how much have
you got left in your drink? Right there?
There. You got down the rest.
You got down the rest. Oh. You beat me, I'll down the rest of mine.
Yours is stronger, so you're in more trouble.
Yeah, but fairness, he's got the title of drunk man in it, so...
He did this last time. He got drunk very quickly.
It's ready to go.
If you put...
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout and he's done it.
If you press the D and just that one, you'll get rid of the thing.
Yeah, it says on the screen.
Why is
well, it's close and it goes down as a miss.
It certainly does and it was a poor effort in many ways. Didn't strike it cleanly.
It's the direction
buttons.
Memory sticks. One to move, one to die.
Yeah.
That's a brilliant goal! Is he going to be up to the
task?
I'm not sure.
I just did that. I'm not too sure he
actually did it. Oh, that was me! I don't think he really fancied
it. The look on his face beforehand didn't feel very confident.
He doesn't look all that confident. And he scores his penalty. Massive pressure on the penalty taken now in these circumstances. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. He has to score.
Doesn't he just about keeping his nerve?
And he scored! A they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has blown it.
Donald.
Well, I do know one thing. You've got down your drink.
Wait.
Oh, no, no, he's going to be filming this.
I'm Drunkman Gamer.
Again, subscribe. So I keep repeating that.
Santa subscribed to me.
Well, that's the point of it, show cards.
Oh. And in goes the cross.
Okay.
That is a cheap piece.
Here's the chance.
Now.
I lost the penalties after Dream. Fuck you, bedroom, man.
Almost there, bud.
Keep going. That's where it ends up, you're back in the car.
Oh, yeah. How was that, bud?
Yeah, you can turn the camera off now.
And sorry, this video just lost that look at. There it is, and cut.
What the fuck was that like?
That was the camera.
Why did you put the flash on?
I never put the flash on. He pressed it. I just filmed.
I lost the penalties after Dream. Fuck you.
I got 4 subscribers, yeah. Sam subscribed.
How was that, bud?
Only joking. I've got 5 subscribers. Fuck. I only need.
Yeah, just a bit more.
900,000.
What?
Something to a million.
So, 900,000. Now you made me confused. Now we're gonna look like twats on the live stream.
Oh, we are twats.
In fairness, without sounding random, it's the first night that we've all managed to meet up properly again.
999.
Yeah.
There we go. I can count.
Well, no. You didn't take 5 off.
You said 1.
Well, yeah, I've got 5 now. Thank you, Sam.
Yeah, if you're hearing us, Sam, mate, thank you.
I'll lick your bumhole later.
So well, there. Alex is more grateful, as you can tell.
You're here. You have to play. Give him the controller.
Well, if I'm playing, I'm playing Glasgow Rangers.
Can I be a comedy factor in this?
Yes, you can. If I move
you
up.
Move up? Yeah, move up. Shuffle up.
There we go.
Every day I'm shuffling. If you can't see, I'm dancing.
Let me see the stars with Glasgow Rangers now.
Oh, that's Scotland. There we go.
Don't let him be Millwall.
There's my team.
Because he's got 399 players overall.
We are the people, no surrender!
I need to poke myself in the eye then. Shut up! Right. New video tomorrow. It's going to be a vlog of this night, which is going to be amusing because I'm not going to remember half of it.
Besides Celtic, who are their other rivals?
Me.
Rangers. Besides Celtic. Is it, I think it's Hart.
You got Hearts of the other, like Celtics, the other name, like adversary,
Hearts is
Sunday, and actually they're the main.
Hearts is Edinburgh, isn't it?
Hearts is there.
They're in Edinburgh.
They're still, I thought it used to be Motherwell as well.
Motherwell, actually Motherwell Rangers get along.
They like each other. They rub each other's nipples.
And we have the comedy of Drunkman Gamer.
I've brought the Jimmy Savile to this party.
Stop saying that!
I may have to get some more Pepsi.
Where from?
Tesco's?
Tesco's is miles away.
Well, we've only got this.
Well, I haven't ordered dinner yet. I can actually order a big bottle with it.
Order a vagina. With legs.
I'll order Turkish then.
Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. Today we bring you Kashima Antlers against Rangers.
We're going to take a piss a lot, I'll give you that.
start of the game. And it's down to Rangers to get the ball rolling. This is the lineup for the home side. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Rangers with this lineup today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over a little defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Now, can he make the most of the cross and finish it off? It's easy here for the keeper.
Bastard! I remember that the Phil's players when they're present in the last one.
Shuto Yamamoto.
Oh, that's it, yeah.
Kanazaki.
No, it's actually shooting.
It will be their throw.
Well, like I said,
Ogasawara. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke
we're
through.
I'm right now, but I'm literally in the middle of yeah. Unless I had a straw in my cup, that was so cold, I could actually drink the drink. Hold on.
You could spit it on the sofa.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
That was delicious.
There's some potential in this move.
Random. That's what we want. Random comedy. But that was delicious.
Bolt.
Yes,
McKay.
It works.
Here's Doyle.
I love butterflies with strap-on.
Yeah, yeah,
now Pedro Jr. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
I only said it happened to two brothers.
Miller.
Yeah, well, I have 10.
So we'll restart with a throw it. Now Endo. Good forward play from them. Just working away to try and find an opening. Crosses in.
Are you?
And he's headed it goalwards. And it puts them into the lead. Was superbly taken.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
But it was a powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
James Tavernier, Kenny Miller. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Good play. They've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. He's threaded the path through neatly. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Yeah, and then all of a sudden she'd be wondering, what is this?
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Hold. James Tavernier.
What?
Why?
How did he just ask?
Why?
How did he even ask?
And it is a goal kick.
Do you
want to see some nice pictures? We want to see that goal again, don't we?
The keeper might be a bit disappointed, but it's a good header from that distance.
Actually, I would have been taking this.
I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
So it's a face. Oh! Yes, I
didn't have a goal.
Danny
Wilson. Actually, I don't have a girlfriend by choice right now. Last one was a bitch. Last one was a...
Kenny Miller.
Hey.
Holt.
Drunk-faced, alky, mollick, drunk-faced, back.
Tavernier. Here the challenge. It's a good one. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Yes.
That's too bad.
I'd love that. I thought she was good. Oh, she never goes in place.
Whistle from the referee. And we're off and running again for the second half.
Oh, that was a funny point. Like, last time when me and Joshua had the beer festival, basically, I actually bunted it like that, and you went over and said to the guy, cut the cord, kick it around, you'd be happy and fine.
Tremendous understanding from these players. Looking
lost.
For an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Wait, isn't that my goal?
Yes.
Hold.
No, shoot.
It's Miller.
Well.
Oh, yeah. What's this going to
do? There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, you too?
Rangers in possession. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender.
Is that
you
next up?
Is he tall guy? Yeah,
tall
guy,
Tweedy. He's
done. He's a nice bit. He is this. He's been for a lot of shit.
Now Pedro Junior.
Last time I saw him,
he's lost the ball.
You know, long story short, bang is
looking good, this move. Here's Doi.
Long story short,
that's good support play from his teammates.
You know what?
And it'll go into the middle now. And there's Aki! Nowhere near the goal, actually.
Sorry, man. I'm making sure you don't get 2-0 out of this, man. If I at least get a bloody draw, I'm happy. If not, well, at least I try.
That don't look right on this video here. This explains why my team is not winning here.
Yeah, because they're kissing the goalie. Yeah. My play kissing the goalie.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Here's Doi. Attacking well here.
How's the impression of that food?
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
That's just madness.
Pedro Junior! Great save!
Like I said,
by a diving goalkeeper. Corner given. And the cross comes in now. Goes for it with a fist. And now a throw in. Well, they're in a good position here. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Everyone, like, Pez was really good. Pez was better than FIFA. And then FIFA 2013.
Throw in here.
FIFA 12,
13, FIFA. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Pez.
James Tavernier, Bates, Wilson, Joe Garner, Miller. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Pedro Junior onto the attack now. In quickly. Here's Kenny Miller. That's a good spot by the defender. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Cut off! Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Here's Kenny Miller. Garner. They know the clock is against them. But the opposition is doing well against them as well. 3 minutes to be added on. Whistle's gone, and it's a 1-0 win. Close game. Well, a friendly game that's ended in defeat for a team that obviously came here trying to win the game. And maybe at times thought they were going to win it, but they've ended up losing it.
I don't know if they should do it.
You're
going to
get me now,
isn't it? Yeah, I'm going to get you to
Downhill
Ring.
Fair enough. That's between you two.
Obviously, you don't have to.
I want to.
What's okay.
This? What's this? Where's my phone? So, wait, are we actually doing the penalties or...?
No, the other one.
Oh, okay then, so I get some down my drink.
If you want to do an intro, you can.
By the way, oh, shit. You're going to have that out.
Hey, I'm not recording. Wait. Shit. Three, okay. Two, one, go.
Well, I lost. Here we go.
Delicious. That wasn't...
You're supposed to add a bit more carrot to it.
That wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be.
That's because it wasn't...
I love women.
You stop that.
Poor pussy, man. Pussy.
What's that?
Who's that?
What's that?
Who's Alfie what?
Hi, Alfie! Wherever you are.
He does everything, apparently.
Who's playing me next? Well, that'll be Dropman Gamer, because I lost.
You did well. For someone who doesn't play much,
you do well. I've only played it odd times when I've been in dark rooms. Like, my cousins, like, they play it a lot of the time.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Josh, why are you doing that?
Triangle button is annoying as shit.
You did it again!
Stop hitting the triangle button!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that's just cheating.
Well, it's okay. Not really.
Fair enough. You would play it, Hairy Muff.
You stole my line. I'm running this guy.
What happened? Did you get it in your eye?
Drink in the eye.
Splash up.
I feel like eyeball pull.
So technically you just did a mini vodka shot.
No, he just had a splash back.
You know, like eyeball pull off of Kevin the Pro Go Large. All I want to do is do it. Pick up. Who?
My mate.
You ain't got any mates.
So who are you?
I'll be your imaginary.
Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to...
Hey, Alan said about me being imaginary.
...have your company for this match today.
Yeah. I'm high as shit.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Well, it's his pace over 5 yards, over 10 yards that is so impressive. And he can leave defenders for dead.
Yeah, that's why you play guitar. Sick.
Well, that video I showed you, that one
and
with
it's
the
start of the game here.
He shows off the.
Who? This is the 11 that Atalanta are going to field.
Oh, Miss Simpson.
This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation, you could interpret it as being a little negative, especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three. Doesn't venture too far forward, but an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
No, it's not a drop. It's not what
you think. Trying to thread it through here. The shot's up!
I know, that's what I mean.
He's got to it, and he's played the ball too.
Can you score? You can score, shoot.
Here's Roberts.
I want to do that.
To Jones. Kent.
Don't do drugs.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Looked dangerous until he made the interception. Shots on here. Shot, and it's a header. Oh, well,
that would have been a sick goal.
Barnsley's corner.
There is. You've
got a tight case there.
I haven't got a lot.
That's true.
That's a heading chance. Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well.
That's why he doesn't.
Well, that'll be a throw.
I'm gonna have to watch this play.
I've got to order some food.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
We're going to order now.
Let him letting the shot go.
Oh,
the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Running now.
It's a corner for Barnsley.
Takes
Nathan, a nick off the player, out for a throw.
He's very good.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Doing well to keep the ball. And shoots!
Oh,
that's a good block.
Running.
Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw in.
Hey,
on the attack here. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Oh, Dad, you score. I think he died for the quagmire. Dad for the quagmire!
Came in with the Dad challenge and the ball broke free.
Okay.
My mum's weird, but do it.
Kent.
I just did.
Bradshaw. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Oh, Jesus!
Hopper.
That's great defending there,
sake.
Stopping that attack.
Oh, you fucked up a
beeper,
didn't you?
Ooh. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. There's the ball in. And in comes the header.
What?
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
Okay.
Chicken and chips.
Actually, yeah.
I got my mum
that early. Watkins. Confident and quality on the ball. Defender to it first.
Do you know, it's this woman's wife.
And here's the shot.
I can't say her name.
Stop.
So I call her Thundercat.
Now, here is a chance.
And everybody knows it.
Well, it was a bit desperate. But what a good challenge.
Yeah, I've seen that episode where they go to.
They've got the ball back by that interception. He's tried that from long range. Well, a long way out.
A long way wide.
Good effort.
I don't know. But you have to have like a woman. No, a woman has to have like a man that taking them everywhere.
Bradshaw.
There's a trick.
Okay, two.
In with a tackle. There's some potential in this move. Excellent play to lose his mark. Shots on here. What a fine save.
Fuck's sake.
Good challenge.
Penalty.
Oh, and that's a penalty.
Oh, his last defender as well.
He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
In, like, your defence, that was a really shit.
That's a terrific penalty.
And here goes the dance.
You go fuck yourself.
Later.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it. Some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
There you go, that's going up my floor.
I can see a lot of views coming.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Only for your challenge. Actually, all of us.
Alright, I'll put you in.
Strong challenge.
We'll be tagged.
I don't know actually how to.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
Okay, it's that. I keep thinking my phone's going off, but... Hey?
Yeah, well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
That's
I think that's a good performance, isn't it,
did
Alan,
you get
for him
it
in the first half?
Yes, super. Nice. Did you see me on Twitter? No, not Twitter. Fucking Twitch.
No, you didn't.
I was going to say.
I was getting a bit turned on then. Did you see me on Twitch?
What are you doing on Twitch?
Overwatch, obviously.
Oh, that, yeah. Mr. Nathan!
Alright,
grab boss.
What up, buddy? Sometimes
I'll see something like that. Yeah, we generally just said that at the same time.
What?
We're so gay.
Just remember, you're the bitch.
As long as I get to use lube, I don't care.
Nathan, if you fancy a beer, take a beer, man.
Who's fucking him in the arse tonight, then?
Yeah. Tell the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
He can wear a Scottish condom.
He's using the jelly for maiden.
Spotted that well, an interception.
Sorry, this fucking long
throw around for the tackle.
The Scottish flag is...
Oh, Farrer has got...
What? That's how much white.
This is... Back again.
You're live. You're live on YouTube, by the way.
Yeah, so welcome to the round of commentary.
Challenges for the ball.
Oh, fucking
he's
hell.
Coming forward
so just come
with some danger.
All of a sudden, I just heard him say fucking...
Well, we were expecting you anyway. Trying hard to level things up. There's a lot of random shit that's been going on there.
Kind of filming a vlog as well.
Cut out by the defender.
He's been filming like on occasion with blocks, and he's going to be posting
them
like.
And shoots! Got in the way.
If I don't cringe at everything I do.
By the way, I'm just wondering if you still lose this match.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
I really hope
if that equals the bet out.
Okay, I'll put the bet out.
No, you're not playing, you're not allowed
Armstrong.
To.
Armstrong.
I just got a quick question.
He's threaded the path through neatly.
This trick.
Oh no, I mean, because I've got my vape with me, I know that I've got. Oh, I can vape.
You're not. Everybody's kind of giving up cigarettes for me.
Oh, wrong one.
Well, basically, it's a way for like the quit smoking as well.
Oh no, technically, it ain't actually. If you actually think about it, it's not actually for quitting smoking.
No, it's not, but like.
Because
some
it's still.
Got, it for it, though.
Yeah, no, there is actually specific juices in there.
A lot of
like
defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
Yeah. Help you.
No cross, good block.
Oh, you got a discount for your brother,
right? No, my brother doesn't
Bradshaw.
Work there anymore. He works in the lab. He actually makes the juices now.
It's looking good, this move.
In
with a chance.
Do you know what they're called?
Oh, well saved. The shot's up.
Fuck yes!
I lead by two now.
He's enthusiastic about it.
No, I'm
naughty juices.
Yes!
The basis for the rest of this match.
He's like, fuck yes!
I'm better than. Really I'm better than for all of us watching.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get
with
hold of
hookers and blackjacks.
Oh, no, shit, that reminds me. I better get
the hookers. No, it's a distraction of my naughty juices.
All on his face.
I present the comedy of Nathan Bilt. Subscribe to his channel.
Keeping the wide
it's
attack
like,
going.
It's like Bukaki.
Could be dangerous.
What was that? What's that word?
Bukaki.
Yep. Well, Kaki,
here's the cross.
Yeah, does,
and in comes the header.
You mean
super header.
It just means all over.
And I hear you're free for Amsterdam. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
He can actually do it.
We'll talk about that later.
Yeah.
When
long story short, don't be putting too many chickens on the table this time.
You know that place where I went actually has loads of them.
Okay, just remember, if we fancy chicken, we just don't eat in front of them.
Petting a chicken?
Yeah,
why does that sound like a sexual UN though?
Only in your end, that would turn.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot.
I want
to
go one of the
it's another chance, really.
Any
sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Well, I thought he should have done a bit better. There, he got himself a bit
of
space,
like this
and he got on the end of that cross. But
fuck,
the execution, not right.
I've got to go home.
No, you sound right.
Watkins. There's the quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
I like the way you smiled just before you said
free kick given.
I just thought it was funny when you just said that.
Discussion now about how to make the
most
of it.
Yes, I will, but I'll make sure that.
No, Nathan,
I'll let you
know. Well,
I'll give that privilege to you for the night, mate. You just came in, it's been a while, I'll let you have that privilege.
What, to fuck him in the arse?
Hey.
Did that bad, look at your face.
Hey. You don't get to choose.
There's some potential in this move.
I get to choose.
Possession.
What a weird,
what a weird
fucking conversation.
Regroup now.
Fucking weird.
And a goal kick.
I know. Do one in the mouth, one in the eyes, and you might just touch it.
He's got to do.
You might just touch the
tip. I don't know. I don't think I'll be able to.
No. That's how nasty. Just touch the side at the end of it. I don't think I'll draw a card. Which one just sucked him down?
Gets his foot in there.
I don't think I'll be able to do a free
shot. No, I haven't even had a fucking
nice
drink.
Challenge. Will the ref do?
That's what we plan to do.
What's that?
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal.
Right, can we get on subject?
What subject is that? What was the subject?
We're online.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read. Yeah.
Children shouldn't hear this.
The player in that part of the pitch.
It's not for children.
It's a good way to nick the ball back.
Just for
quick thinking.
Horny teenagers.
We've got eight more minutes of the 90.
Hello.
Attacking third.
Head up, it's your
attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man.
What else? Oh,
it's a poor cross. Not well hit at all. Dealt with by.
Don't worry, before you go here, it's been a bit of Rick and Morty voiceover, it's been a bit of Trampy voiceover.
Porn.
Well, for him, it has.
If I score, you have to dump
drink.
Possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter attack. And now they'll be reflecting.
I said it
was a genuine wasted chance. I like that, I bet.
I bet you do.
Of course I do.
You whore.
Gomez.
Why did you look at my cock? Yeah, why did you look at
challenges
I'm
on the ball.
I'm not magnifying glass.
Excuse me, what a brew I'm trying to write.
On to the attack now.
Yeah, do it while he's logging.
No, don't.
Oh, Gomez! Well, there's a twist on the tail.
Oh, Alex!
Cut the deficit in half.
You're distracting with cock.
Why is he doing
this? What the hell? Why would you say
they
that?
They won't get back on the kickoff because they restart the game. Well, just the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Oh, shit. I thought the match was over.
Yeah, if you lose.
Great interception.
Oh, that was nice.
Boom!
It's been a very tight game that's here. And the referee brings it to a final score of 2-1.
You've
never had get your side into why some sort of shape. And I think it's been very useful here. It will go down as a defeat, but...
I enjoy
it very much the next guy, but there you go.
And here's Mr.
Jumpman
Gamer
making a
level 4.
Just be special of honor, like a little bitch. And now we're gonna play some worms.
You got worms?
Subscribe to us.
Yes, expect
we
a
are
lot of destruction.
Fucking awesome.
And I mean a lot of destruction.
There we go.
You don't want knife to play, you just want to go straight to worms.
I don't know.
Actually, no. Let's be nice.
So we're gonna play with each other's worms.
Yeah.
Just make sure there's not enough itching going on.
Hey Josh.
Did you want to?
Oh shit here.
You're shit here.
Yeah, have a game of this first, and then we'll do the second part of the last.
What's going on?
Pick a team.
Oh, okay.
Whoever wins has to play me.
No, I got it.
No, don't play Millwall. He's got 399 players overall.
Yeah,
well, he knows that.
I've kind of beat him a load of times.
All right.
He's actually really good.
All right, okay. I was just looking out for you, man.
Oh, yeah, without sounding random, like, for live-action comedy, I'm actually wanting some ideas for my live-action comedy for YouTube. Any ideas?
Strap on.
Because I actually do... What the...
If you want to make a train, go all for it. By not being a part of it.
But don't do it, Josh. Come to
welcome to every one of you. The biggest welcome from
wait, David, why are you bringing your own history into this part of it? we all know about this part of history.
River separating your hall and West Ham, but not much else. They do play each other.
Yeah, played at both stadiums, and you never get an easy time either off the crowd or off the opposition. And I think that's going to be the case here.
Just talking about
Millwall.
I think
will
just
go like this into this fixture. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think
shots on here. That's a very worthy effort. She asked outside the post. Grasswell.
But no, for my live action comedy, I'm actually wanting to base one of them.
Oh, keep your ball at the moment.
Basically, I'm going to do.
I spotted the pass and cut it out.
The Larry challenge.
Here's a chance to attack.
Actually, Larry.
Good strong
where
tackle.
Are you, Larry? I know there's a live stream, but you're going to hit the one. I'm going to try and go for one of them.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Yes, don't copyright the ball.
What's Andre Ayew?
I'm just making
here's
a
Well saved.
Oh.
Thank you, guys.
Now back to throw.
That was so close.
Yeah, I almost got it in.
Well, no, I'm actually... Well, it's so close.
That's what she said.
Donuts,
like
Homer Simpson
being
trapped
into a chair with
it.
Like,
well,
I think
he
just
made. Oh, he's standing there in
the
side position.
So I'm not looking at.
The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Hold on, how the hell was that?
I don't know why we just said that at the same time.
This is the eighth rules. I've seen it before when I was playing
Aaron.
Way inside.
Yeah. By the way, I did want to make one thing clear. What the hell did you do?
I don't know.
What the hell are you doing?
And now the shot.
Oh!
I can get the
ball
out.
That's what she said. Out!
I had to go, Nana. I've
got my one big lick.
Looking good, this move.
Fucking Larry for ages. Can't find him nowhere. I tried to fucking lick a band.
Tried to play it through. Cut out by the opposition.
I pretty much tried everywhere that pitch, man.
Now James.
Fucking hell. Larry cannot be fucking found. Especially when shouting.
Mark Noble.
Larry sound like
just working away to try and find an opening.
No, I know he's not here, but
the chance from winning the ball. Shot up. Got in the. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Oh,
the positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner.
Get a bump. Get the fuck.
Great place to win it back. The goalkeeper, and a textbook save, puts the ball in his grasp.
That was the one involved in Black Friday, wasn't it?
Good way to nick the ball back.
So is your face, right?
Attacking now.
So is face.
To O'Brien.
Balls into that one. Scrubs reference.
Keeps it going.
Saw the goal and went
That's what she said.
Welcome. Shut up.
Short passes, keeping the ball.
money.
Give us money for comedy.
Wallace.
Money for less than comedy.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
We bring the horse.
Well defended. Not just
bring a horse.
Hold on.
Yeah, the horse.
Hold on. Yeah, I'll sit there. I'm trying to.
We had to move up.
Oh. We ain't gonna fit all
it's
of them.
It's not a four-seater, by the way. I know, that's what I'm freaking worried. Alex has moved.
Holy shit, I've lost all the fucking work.
Alex has moved.
Right.
We have Mr. Filter joining the chat.
Run, I will have fit in.
Anal.
I really have got a fucking flat.
Anal biscuits.
Anal fishness.
Running across, he thought anal quickly fish. As well.
Your drinks.
Thompson.
I thought we still fit
in. Got the tackle in. Cresswell.
By the way, Nathan, I'm going to be nice. Would you like some French fries? Nope. Okay.
Don't do it. It's a trick.
Nah, you're going
to
have
to get a bug in the butt.
He does read the game well, this lad. Forward play from them. Well, this is how this team can play.
I see a light!
Football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. And the cross is in.
You stop.
That's what she said.
You were doing quite funny, and then I filmed it. You stop.
No, just saw a light. You were supposed to carry that on, man. I had more material after that. Do you know what? Here, what material?
Shot up! The shot gets blocked. Good defending.
That's what you want to do. I hate it when
time coming up.
What the hell?
What the
fuck? Look off for the defending team. It's over the bar.
And turn like the other way.
Okay. You gotta go the way. Okay.
So
if you want it, Leo.
Okay.
Well, that is half time. And the score is 0-0 here.
We're live streaming, and we've got lots of alcohol. Speaking of those, we've got to point this out. Alcohol, good.
Which one's mine? That one.
Yeah,
it's one of them.
One I put there.
Ah, yeah.
I did put my balls in it though.
Did you?
There's a good chance you might be drinking salt at this point. Bit of salt and mayonnaise mixed in with that.
That's a good flavour.
Alex, I think he's enjoying your drink.
Sorry. You swapped drinks or something? What the fuck's happened?
Well, apparently Alex put his balls in that cup. And apparently they've been enjoying his juices.
He's teabagged
your... Did you see me?
He probably teabagged and put his whole cock in the drink.
Have I like the flash or something? I can...
Apparently, well, you're the one saying it, so I'm
having a bit of Alex's naughty juices.
Apparently, yeah.
If you do it that fast, you'll end up as a prof.
Curdled
milk.
Right. Let's get it off.
So whoever loses.
Underway.
This is actually stuck to the all team. I haven't got one full player.
Have you not?
No. I'm only taking one because of the
really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Hey, good looking.
Read the play well to intercept.
Large gap.
Impressive pass.
It's across from Ayu.
Well, the girls weren't exceptional well defensively. All I know is I like the idea of impressive pass. Oh!
Good balance to avoid the sliding challenge.
Can you actually support West Ham?
No.
Looking good this move. Here comes the cross. That's a very weak cross from a very good position.
I don't want to be that guy.
Honestly, you're doing fucking well.
I don't think we should do that.
There's some potential in this move.
That's what I mean. I can't do that. David does it naturally.
Every time he
scores. Yeah, like, hey guys.
Morrison!
Hey guys, it's probably short to go.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
No
copyright
violation.
Hold
on. You're awesome too, dude.
Yeah, and I think they have the right to suspect that because the away team here are trying to tick down the clock, get something out of this match.
This is my
Steve Morrison. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, the building's steady here, walking away. And he goes for goal with his head.
You've got
to put the goalkeeper. Noble. Andre Ayew. That is a cheap piece of play to away like that.
You're right there, drop back, David.
Morrison! It is a miss, a narrow miss.
Like
otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the break line. All it needs is a composed head at the end.
Damn it!
That's how he deals with failure. He punches himself.
Just punch someone in the face.
He punches.
So really,
if it helps, it's a great way to get angry, apparently. So
really, that's how you dab as well. So when you dab, you just kind of like.
Well, he's out of my face. Shit.
You know what's really funny? It's just.
I think I almost did actually hit him.
Ow! Sorry, wrong
thing. This woman at work, she did say, and she went like that by accident. I was like, "How you dabbed?" And she's like, "What's dabbing?" I was like, "Oh my god!" Life!
Oh god, she don't have shit! She's blood!
The manager's going to take him off. The player,
shit.
I think, agrees with it. Maybe saving himself for another
so
day just in case.
There's
a risk of aggravating an injury.
This might have been something that they were aware of that had been
needed.
So
no point of taking chances.
Donald Trump.
Martin just drifting across, leading the pass.
And it's a shot now!
Right,
man, gamer. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
I love my cock.
Oh, he's through.
Nathan, you're up.
Shoots!
Well, you love it so much.
Get the ball.
You just want Nathan to bend over.
From Ayu.
Yes!
A goal of the game.
I love that timing.
Goal of the game.
That was perfect timing.
Well over an hour to get it.
He didn't need to.
The team that have looked the most likely that have done it.
Well, he knows
they will use this as a platform to go on
to
win now, but they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to.
Also,
oh,
there's the
other
one.
In the end, it was a and the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
So many
well,
balls,
you can get
man.
20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
To wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived.
Well, then it's because he's shining.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Did you ever watch the movie Moana?
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
I haven't.
Oh, my
block. Is it any good?
It's actually a really good movie, yeah. Especially when you got Dwayne Johnson.
It's good progress. The shot's on. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save.
Yeah. Honestly,
keeps the ball in his grasp. There's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
We've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in the middle of the park.
Shots on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
I guarantee that Bacon Wallet
will
probably get more
views
than
realise. Yeah. No.
That's
because you
know
well, this attack
has
got a bit of menace to it.
There's someone right in the end there.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Just remember, Drew, remember these words.
Shut up! Across to it. It's a corner now. And they're almost there. Breathe! Yeah. Yeah. Well in the way. I think that deflection actually was the key moment to the goal. It might not have gone in otherwise.
No, he would have. He had to stick out a leg. It's an instinctive reaction and it's blown off his foot.
Number four. What's number four?
I'm just like, quick, get away from me.
Hey, shit, dude.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the referee blows, and there's the win for West Ham United. Well, it's the worst thing in the world, I think, isn't it, Alan?
Yeah.
This is Papa James one.
Oh, I cringed my spinach. Yeah.
Hold on, what did I win?
Yes, you did win.
What do you know? You cringed your spinach and you won.
Don't you drink?
I've got no drink. I drunk them.
Well,
you got Carlsberg.
I thought you said cock then.
I was about to say Carlin.
Right.
So I think all the way through that, I was actually having a laugh as well. So I was actually quite
distracted. Well, we got four. All distracted. By the way, we got four messages now.
Yeah, let me have a look. It's probably him.
I have no idea who it is.
Quite welcome.
Yes.
Young man. Yeah, by the way, as soon as you put that on, we got a drink.
Donald Trump.
And he said. Wait, what did you say again?
I said...
Donald Trump, there was it.
Suck me dry.
Let's swap games now, we're back in a minute.
And that's the end of the first part of the first live stream. Mate. Now for complete destruction and Worms at WMD.
Right, yeah, as said.